What's up, everybody? Welcome to a new English vid. I'm Katia, and in today's lesson, we're going to focus on pronunciation, in particular, on connected speech and linking. These pronunciation secrets will help your speech be more connected and ultimately sound more natural. Are you ready? If so, let's kick off. In one of the previous English vids, I covered two types of connected speech and linking, which were katerynaation and assimilation. And in today's lesson, I want to talk about three other types. So the first type I want to cover today is elision. Elision. It's when a sound disappears and is not pronounced. It usually happens when the sound or d comes in between two consonants and is dropped. So we've got consonant plus the sound t or d plus another consonant. So in this case, the sound t or d is dropped. It can happen within a word or between two words. And now let's look at some examples. The first one is postcard. Postcard. So here the sound t is not pronounced as it goes between two consonant sounds. Let's look at more examples. Christmas. Christmas. The sound t is silent. Another example. Textbook. Textbook. So the same, we don't pronounce the sound t. Textbook. Now some examples with the sound d. Friendship. Friendship. We don't pronounce the sound d. Friendship. Another example. Handsome. Handsome. For example, Richard Madden is very handsome. And the last example. Sandwich. Sandwich. So the same, d is silent. Now let's look at some examples when we've got two words. For example, best friend. We don't say best friend. We omit the sound t and we pronounce two words as if it was just one. Best friend. Best friend. Another example, last day. Last day. So the same, we don't pronounce the sound t. Last day. Two more examples. Next door. Next door. So the same, we don't pronounce the sound t. Next door. And another example. Fastest runner. Fastest runner. So the same, we omit the sound t in this word. Now let's look at some examples when we omit the sound d. For example, good time. Good time. So we don't pronounce the sound d. Good time. Another example, you and me. You and me. We don't pronounce the sound d. We don't say you and me, but you and me. You and me. And two more examples, handbag. Handbag. And find this. Find this. Now let's move on to our second type, which is gemination. Gemination. When a word ending in a consonant sound is followed by a word starting with the same consonant sound, only one sound is made. For example, it takes. It takes. So the first word finishes in t and the second word starts with the same consonant sound. So what happens is that we pronounce just one t and it can be slightly stronger. It takes. It takes. So we don't pause, but we pronounce two words as if it was one word. More examples. Good day. Good day. So we don't say good day, we don't stop but say it all together. Good day. Good day. Another example, summertime. Summertime. More examples with time. Lost time. Lost time. Or a race against time. A race against time. More examples, get together. Get together. Or went to. Went to. Or talk to. Talk to. Another example, have finished. Have finished. Another example, black coffee. Black coffee. So it's like one word, black coffee. And two more examples, social life, and this school, this school. And last but not least, intrusion. Intrusion. It's when an extra sound intrudes or is added between two vowel sounds. The common intruders are the sounds w, y, and r. So the first intruder is the sound w, w. So it's usually added after the sound u, followed by a vowel sound. For example, do it. The first word finishes in the sound u, and the next word starts with a vowel sound. So we don't say do it, but we link the two words and add the sound w. Do it. Do it. Another example, to wit. To wit. So we don't say to it, but the same. We link to wit and we add the sound w. To wit. It also intrudes after the sound o. For example, go on. Go on. So we add the sound w between go and on. Go on. Another example, go away. Go away. And one more example, so annoying. So annoying. And the sound w is also added after the sound ow. For example, now it's. Now it's. Now let's look at the second intruder, which is the sound y. Y. And it's usually added after the sound e, followed by a vowel sound. For example, see it. We don't say see it, but we add the sound y between these words. See it. See it. Another example, me and you. Me and you. You. Me and you. And one more example, I asked. I asked. Yasked. And the second case, it usually intrudes after the sound I. For example, buy it. Buy it. So we don't say buy it separately, but all together. Buy it. Yeah. Buy it. Another example, I always. I always. Always. I always. And the last example here, high apartment. High apartment. So it's all together with the sound y. High apartment. And now let's move on to our last intruder, which is the sound r. R. And it's usually added after the sound o, long o. O. For example, I saw a film. So we don't say I saw a film, but sorry. I saw a film. I saw a film. So there is an extra r sound. Another example, draw a line. Draw a line. So it's draw and then r. Draw a line. And the last example, law and order. Law and order. So the same, there is an extra r sound between lo and ant. Laurent, Laurent order. And it also intrudes after the schwa sound. For example, media event. Media event. Another example, China and Italy. China and Italy. So it's China and Italy. China and Italy. And the last example, Victoria and Delhi. Victoria and Delhi. So guys, that's it for today. I hope you found this English bit useful. And remember that they are just some rules. And my ultimate recommendation is to pay attention to these pronunciation features whenever you watch series, films, or listen to podcasts. And if you haven't seen my video on katerynaandriyenko and assimilation, you can check it out right here. And of course, if you enjoyed this English bit and learned something new, don't forget to give this lesson a huge thumbs up, to subscribe to my channel, and do my daily quiz on Instagram. With that being said, thanks for watching and see you next week. Ciao for now!